Hey everyone, it's Ashley here from Fleet Feet, and today we're reviewing the brand new On Cloudstratus. I've got to say, personally, this is my favorite shoe that On has made so far. Okay, so before we get into the review, let's first take a look at the specs. The women's model, the new On Cloudstratus, weighs between 7 and 9.5 ounces, depending on the size. The men's shoe comes in at 8.5 to 10.7 ounces, depending on the size. It has a 9 millimeter drop from heel to toe. That's the difference from where your heel sits relative to your forefoot in the shoe. The updated On Cloudstratus is a neutral cushioned trainer that is excellent for use on the road and the track, this channel that runs down the middle of the shoe here. This is a key component to the On Cloud technology. What this does is allow each of these pods to move independently and really maximize that technology. However, over the years, On has rethought the way this channel is shaped, and you can see in this shoe there's some slight tapering away from the middle of this crevice here, and that's to help alleviate rocks getting stuck. All right, so let's get into some more details about what's new on this model. On is dedicated to making footwear that is better for the environment. As a company, they've been hard at work on sourcing recycled materials. On this particular shoe, you'll notice that the tongue, the vamp, the quarter, the tongue lining, the sock liner, the cover, and the laces are all made from 100% recycled polyester. Let's take a look at my interview with Ed from On to learn more about that speed board and the cushioning system in this shoe and how it all works together.
My name is Edward Kurian, and I'm the product manager for performance running at On. There are two big things we've been working on. The first tech is CloudTec. So this is our technology. And if I zoom on the midsole, which I have here, there are two parameters. There is the geometry. We have done a lot of prototypes. We have simulated how the clouds work together. And what's happening on this one is they really collapse one after each other, much better than the first version. And the second thing is our foam, which is Helion. So we managed to come up with a foam which feels softer, still bring the integrity so the clouds just collapse and don't collapse too quickly. On top of it, we add the speed board. And that's always two components that work together. And what the speed board provides is a smooth ride. Here, we try to find a balance. So we bring a little bit of rigidity as well to propulse you forward. And then the third parameter that is more obvious here is we also play with the rocker, especially in the forefoot, that we have a shoe that kicks a little bit more in the forefoot. As you hit the front of the shoe, the rocker activates. The clouds are a little bit collapsed, so you have a slightly more firm platform to take off. And also you have the speedboard, which altogether helps you to propulse. And that makes a shoe that is pretty dynamic.
Some updates to the fit of this model. On made the toe box wider. They also made the sock liner more comfortable to improve the step and feel of this shoe. One of the biggest updates to the outsole is this double layer of the cloud technology here, and that really improves the cushioning of the shoe. You'll notice the shoe feels softer and bouncier with each step. If you've worn On shoes before, you may think of them as having a firm underfoot feel. The Cloudstratus is here to change that. This shoe is cushioned, it's plush, it's bouncy, it feels great for long runs, up-tempo training. It's a great cushion trainer that's built to last. Okay, so before we wrap up the review, I wanna get into some comments from our reviewers about this shoe. According to one reviewer, the ride is bouncy and the speed board does a really nice job of propelling your foot forward. It's cushioned yet snappy. On did a great job of adding blown rubber to the lugs underfoot, delivering added traction and durability. It feels like there's a bit of toe spring from the speedboard as well. Another reviewer said, overall, this is quite the departure from what a traditional On running shoe feels like. You need to give it a try. Another reviewer said, I definitely noticed On's updated technology in this shoe's ride. They feel very cushy on landing and springy on toe off. They're soft enough to withstand long, easy runs, and also bouncy enough to be a really stellar workout day shoe. Thanks for watching this review. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. There's also a link to shop for the On Cloudstratus on fleetfeet.com, as well as a link to find your local Fleet Feet so that you can go and get outfitted for shoes in person. Have a great day. If you're new here, click the subscribe button, like the video if you liked it, and stick around for more shoe reviews, how-to videos, interviews, and more.
See you.